days we spent on the open road, Texas.